So this is my Subway. It's pretty normal sized. It's got your salad falling out. So this is like really good. The bread's really good. The vegetables are really fresh and it's tasty. The sauces make the sandwich really good. You definitely need like two hands to hold it. I'm sorry. Napkin. Definitely need that. Sometimes with Subways, the bread's a little bit dry, but this is really fresh. Seeing that things fall out all the time, so you just don't know where they're gonna fall out. I think that's my phone. Oh well. So if I had to eat that every day, I know that I could. I really do like fizzy drinks. Even though I don't drink them a lot. They're not as good as juice, but they're very tasty and I like that. So this is a macadamia white chocolate. I don't usually buy the cookies because I just never really caught on to them very much. I just don't really eat cookies that much. But this one actually seems a bit soft. It's falling as I'm holding it. Usually they're dry. This is why I never caught on to a cookie, but I'll try this one. It's really sugary. It's really sweet, but it's really tasty too. It's actually soft. A lot of times when I put a cookie, they've been stale. So it's a surprise that it's actually not overcooked or stale. But it's really soft. Tastes like macadamia, which is good because I love macadamias. My favorite kind of nut to eat. It's really sugary and sweet, so it's a really good dessert. This is a good cookie though. I hardly ever have them fresh, so. Easy to clean up. So I wrap this, and this. That was just a very nice lunch, so I really enjoyed this birthday lunch.